In this tutorial, we will learn how to withdraw from enrolled units, whether you have changed your mind, don't want to do so many units, or need to reduce your study load for other reasons. Knowing how to withdraw from a unit is important. Located in the My Study tile, you have the option to withdraw from enrolled units and check for important dates related to unit withdrawals. First, select Manage My Course for your selected course. On the left-hand side, you'll see a section called Withdraw from a Unit, which will display the units you are currently enrolled into for your course. Here, I would like to draw your attention to something called the Census Date that is located under each available unit for withdrawal. The Census Date is a set date for every single study period, where if you withdraw from units by this date, you will not incur any academic or financial penalties. You can also refer to the Macquarie University website for more information on important dates. Withdrawing from units is a simple process. Select the checkbox for the unit or units that you no longer wish to be enrolled into. Then select the Confirm button. The system will then confirm with you that you wish to withdraw from these units. So if you accidentally make a mistake, you can go back to correct it. Select OK to proceed with the withdrawal. An information message will appear confirming that you've successfully withdrawn from the unit. You can return to Manage My Course to confirm you are no longer enrolled in the unit. If you have any issues, you can always contact Service Connect and they will be happy to assist you.